next we're gonna be opening up this one. It has a whole bunch of variety of stuff, but different.
It looks like it has a lot of those corn puffs.
Yeah. Wait. First, let's try. Who wants to try this? Wasabi jelly.
Who said it's wasabi?
I don't know, but it's green. And Japanese.
In the center.
Who wants to try this jelly?
Show each one.
No. I want this one.
This looks like a whole variety of marshmallows.
This orange thing.
This looks, this is actually
the
same thing as this. Look, we have
grape candy. Oh, that's probably grandma or something.
And we have
some more of these.
I don't think we have to try this again since we already tried it in our other.
Oh my goodness. What is this?
Marshmallows. Mommy, I just.
Let's try this.
Hey, sissy, do you want to try this? We don't need that.
Is it broken
up
like the other one?
This would have been an easier way to open it. This would have been an easier way to open it.
That one's orange. Oh, show it over here.
I guess you guys spotted your flavor.
Smell it. Up higher, baby. Up higher, right here.
These sticks are really weird.
Yep, it's barbecue flavor, but tastes sort of like a shoe.
A shoe?
Don't ask me.
Come on. Hey, baby, eat the fruit.
Yes, we
will eat the fruit after. Oh, I don't like it.
Looks like this, and it's in a purple package. Look, everything's written in Japanese.
Next J baby wants to eat this.
All right.
And you're killing it.
Why do you have to put all of them in
there? Weird yellow balls.
Yummy.
They're yellow balls.
Mommy, this is supposed to be
orange flavor.
Oh, wait a minute. I thought this would be like
you can chew them.
Yeah, they're soft.
No,
he said they're squishy, so I'm like, let me see if I should bite them.
I'm not chewing
this.
Oh no, it's good.
It is.
You see lemon, when you bite it, a whole bunch of like juiciness comes out. Mm. Right, like it, baby? Mm.
Yeah.
Hey, where's the other one? What do you mean?
There's all four. Is it gum?
Oh, it's like gum.
It is gum.
Well, let me try to blow a bubble.
Alright, so, yep, it is gum.
Next?
It's gum.
Next, I want to try. Next, I want to try this one.
Ooh.
I just swallowed.
Mommy, can I eat one of these?
I don't think you
should have
swallowed it.
Mommy,
I
want
you to show
up
on those. So let's try.
We're gonna try this.
You wanna try? Okay, try that.
Oh,
I
did. These look
like raw candy.
Flip them over. What is that?
I don't know. Flip them over, Mommy.
Hello.
So cute.
Why do you have to grab it like that?
Ah. No, she touched the whole thing.
Ooh, marshmallow. That's so cute. No, you can eat it, thank you.
You have it like Play-Doh. Play-Doh. Oh, rub it up.
Oh, let's build something.
Yummy. It looks chewy. It does look good. What does it taste like? Does it taste like regular marshmallow? Some kind of flavor?
Regular marshmallow with like a bit of strawberry.
It tastes like anime.
Strawberry. Of course. Really she likes the purple shrimpy ones. Wasn't there another one?
Mommy, I like this.
Opening up this one.
All right, let's try one more. Cheese puff type version.
This one must be cheese.
Ooh. What color is this? Show us.
Yeah.
Wait.
Show. It is a cheesy flavor.
Whoa, that does look like a cheese.
This is what it looks like when it's not broken apart.
Yeah. They traveled very far in an envelope.
Mommy, yes. Look.
like cheese puffs. It actually tastes like cheese puffs.
So these are probably the regular flavor.
Oh, tiny piece.
Eat it, baby. Eat it.
Mm. I ate this.
Red cheese doodles. Yeah, they're regular flavor. They're not so cheesy, though.
I like it like this.
They're good. Anything else?
The last thing is that green jelly and those hard little candies.
Sissy, I dare you to eat this whole thing, like in one
bowl. Wait, what flavor does it show?
It's just like, don't spit. Oh, it says umai jelly.
Don't spit
it's
it out.
It's like something green.
Don't spit it out, just.
It says umai jelly.
Here, let me open it for you.
Mommy, oh. Want to eat this?
I wonder if it's umai or umai. What do you think?
So.
Mommy, want to eat this?
Okay, we'll open the next.
Arigato means thank you. And yamate means stop. And nande means why.
What are you saying?
Why.
Why. Alright.
And.
Good. These candies are actually good.
Ohayou gozaimasu. Good morning.
Good morning.
But Japanese lesson?
Mm-hmm. I know Japanese, but I'm more into Korean. Because I'm fluent in Korean. But not in Japanese. Okay, I'm trying to open this, but it's taken. I don't know. So I have to kill it.
Mommy, you want to open
this? Alright, Sissy, open the pink one for now.
Oh, wait, never mind.
Alright.
So,
do you want to go try the jelly baby, or do you want Melly to try it?
I want to try jelly.
Alright, it's right there. Don't squish it out.
No, she's going to taste it to there.
Don't touch it.
After my
eat. Go, lick it. Do it. You want to lick it?
Yeah.
Look at it. Can you taste test it for me? Does it taste good?
Yes. Can I eat the whole thing?
Are you sure?
Wait, what? I guess Jay babies didn't.
Yeah, plus it's more eatable, less chocolate.
Jelly, jelly, jelly.
Let's see you
do the jelly
this.
Dance. Do the jelly dance.
Yeah. You eat it too.
You're eating it?
Are you gonna eat the whole thing?
I don't know. He's not gonna eat it. No! Guys, see.
Put it all in your mouth. All of it.
Oh, that is yuck. No more. Alright, no more. Look at this, like slime.
Stop, I have a white shirt on.
That's disgusting.
Can you give me that?
Alright.
It's actually like slime. It has this.
Okay, now it's
alright, that's it. Now you begin.
Okay.
Alright, last.
Okay, I really wanted this one. There's two left.
Hey.
Okay, those, what are they shaped like?
They're crystal like.
You hold them up, hold them up. Oh, yeah.
They're rock candies. They're popping in the mouth.
Let me taste one.
They're popping in my mouth.
Alright, so there are orange ones, pink ones, and white ones.
I don't think it's actually popping. Wait, no, that's just my tongue moving it around. Yeah, I thought so.
That's silly. What do these taste like? Nothing. Like,
yeah, I don't taste anything. Like, I'm waiting.
We're like patiently waiting.
Yeah, it tastes disgusting. I hate it.
Mm-hmm. Alright, last one. There's an orange one. Oh, no, you found a purple one. I forgot about that purple one.
Okay, so an orange and a purple. Oh yeah, alright, open the purple one. This, oh, disgusting. This because it's shrimp, that's why you don't like it. But what is it? That was my favorite. It's mine. I want it. It's mine. Oh, so you really like grape, so you want to taste it first. Alright, taste like a grape soda pop. I wish I could taste, but too much saliva on it.
No thank you.
Eat it. Alright, now the last one.
This
okay, she wants to try the orange one. Where's the orange
Where's
one?
Where's the other stuff?
There was an orange one that came with this packet.
Mommy, it looks juicy.
Right here.
Alright. Open it.
Mommy, what's juicy?
She wants to try the orange one.
It's so cute.
Stay next to him.
It's like, whoa. It's
wanna
a big
try the orange one.
Oh, wait, no, you tasted the orange one. Let's just see.
You tasted the grape one.
Let's just see, taste the orange one.
Put it all in
Is it soft? Squish it.
No, which one? No. There's hard ones. My theory is that it's just going to dissolve right away. Like
Mommy, can so I is that as hard as
it's too hard, baby. I don't want to
dissolve it. It's shaking.
Get closer here.
It's very dry and sticky.
All right, dry and sticky at the same time.
How's that possible?
All right, so do you like it, Sissy? Can you bite it?
Mommy, there are more in here.
Yes, there's more in there.
Bite it.
No, you can bite it.
Ew.
What happened?
It looks deformed.
It melted.
So overall, all these candies were pretty okay. Except the ones with the weird flavors and except the jelly
Actually,
ones.
Those taste bad.
My favorite one of all was this. Well, probably because it was the most savory out of them, because I don't have a sweet tooth. I like savory things, and this was garlic and herb. But mainly because it was savory, Mommy, and I don't have a sweet tooth.
Okay, baby. She has a sweet tooth. She's like a pint of ice cream almost every day. And you cannot buy a pack of Swiss rolls or any junky food because she will immediately eat the whole box. All right?
I don't have a sweet tooth for candy. I didn't say those are cakes and ice creams.
Mommy, look right on here.
All right, yeah, orange. Thank you so much, everyone, for joining for our playtime and for watching us in another taste testing. This was a fun one with Japanese candies. A lot of these things we can't get over here because we don't have a Japanese store. We get what we can from Walmart, but I have not seen now one of these candies in Walmart. But yeah, so please like, comment, and subscribe. Say bye, baby.
Yeah, bye.
Bye. 감사합니다.
He doesn't drink soda, but he wants to eat the soda candies. All right, bye.